Bioposadism is an authoritarian left ideology that believes utopian socialism can be fully achieved only after society's downfall from a supervirus. Most bioposadists don't think COVID is as potent as the desired supervirus, but that eventually a virus will come. If it's man-made, alien-made, or God-made, who knows? All we know is that from the ashes, a socialist utopia will be formed. This is bioposadism. Thank you.